And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. Now the pitch to the right side. Oh, nice play from his knees. The throw. He'll throw, and he can't take it out. So now the DH spot, Babe Ruth. First pitch misses. Nobody out. Runner at first.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
2-0. Hey. Takes a swing. Now an appeal to third. And he won around. Just enough that time. Kicks and deals.
So here we go. Base runner at first. Could be running on the pitch. He's got good enough speed to steal the bag to get in scoring.
Got him looking. One out.
Well, just couldn't pull the trigger on the fastball right there, and I don't think he was it, thinking it might be a called ball or anything. I just think he was flat out frozen. Did not expect that location, in my opinion.
Here is Aaron Judge.
This is a great dynamic right here. Speedy runner at first, thinking about taking second. Catcher with the pop.
Acuna runs. That's in for a strike. Throw, tag, out. Great throw by Gary Sanchez.
That goes to show you stealing a base is a tough thing to do and far from a sure thing, even with big-time speed. It's not easy to catch him, but that was a great catch and throw. Quick, not rushed, and accurate.
Two outs, base is empty. And he takes one right on the black. One and two. Goes down looking. Welcome back, and we've got a new arm on the mound to start the second. Emmanuel Clase.
Power slider guy, Bill. He throws it hard and gets a lot of late movement, so it's tough to pick up.
And a pitch. Jose Abreu stands in now, looks at that one inside. Slapped foul.
Pretty good pitch there to take a rip at. He wants to get his arms extended. He likes the ball away from him a little bit. Just not able to square it up.
Next offering misses. Yeah, that's ball two. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. One out in the second. Here's Nolan Arenado. This one in the air, center field. Judge makes the grab. That's out number two.
Batting it.
So digging in, Chili Davis.
Chili Davis.
And a good eye there. Activity in the bullpen. Felix Bautista, a right-hander with big strikeout stuff, is getting it fired up. That one's in there, and a count one and one.
Wow, triple digits on the gun. I know there are more pitchers that can reach that now than in the past, but it's still impressive to watch.
Two down, nobody on. Here at the top of the second. Wouldn't chase that time.
Well, he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well, so much so that I think umpires will look at him and determine whether it's...
Oh, that ball drilled back up the box and nailed the pitcher. And they get the out after the ricochet. They don't come... Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's Mike Trout. This is a true five-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but when he's on the field, you can't take your eye off him. That one at the knees for a strike. Fans. Come to the ballpark to watch him play. And in baseball, to have such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the show that he does, just a joy to watch.
Oh.
Crawford throws to first in time and quickly one away in the second. Couple of pitches and a quick out.
Gary.
And here comes the power hitting catcher, Gary Sanchez. This one driven deep, way back there, and it's gone. We are tied. A massive home run. It's 1-1. He only needed one swing to square it up.
Not wasting any time in that at bat, Boog. Aggressive, and it paid off.
And that one finds its way through. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle. Just a simple ground ball the other way that had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole. And now let's see if they force some action with good wheels on the bases. With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of the double play right here.
Up to short, and it's through for a hit. And a go-ahead run into scoring position. One away.
That's now three hits in a row for the offense. Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. That's a team at bat right there. Nice job of staying back and letting the ball get deep. And a huge opportunity now to grab the lead at this point in the game.
Slap the other way, foul. Two on, one out. Swing and a miss. And the count,
one ball,
one and two.
At the dish, looking to lift the ball in the air in this spot. Anything but the inning double play, Boog.
Ground ball right side, could be two. Abreu to second. Return throw to first, got him. Double play, and that'll do it. One scores in the inning coming on this solo home run. All even now at 1-1. We'll return to Wales Park. We're back to start the third, and there's a new arm on the mound, John Franco.
And they felt it was time to bring on a left-handed reliever from the pen with the lefty hitter coming up. I think it's a good move. I know I never liked it. When opposing teams did that to me.
Rafael Palmeiro digs in now. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Swing and a miss.
I got one ball, one strike.
Check swing. Did he go? Yes, he did.
One ball, two strikes.
That two misses. Balls, two strikes. And two. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a ball popped up. Palmeiro settles under it. One up, one down.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
Swing and a ball lifted to center field. And it's caught for the out. Here's Brandon Crawford. He's already homered in this game. It's through for a hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Pulled that one right in the direction of the shifted defense, but no one could make a play on it. I mean, that's his approach, and it's probably not changing.
And now, Paul O'Neill. That immediately pumps in a strike to the left-handed hitter. And he'll two. Just missed.
Man, oh man, I don't know how you take that pitch. That's as close as it gets.
comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. And it's in time for the third out, so that'll end the inning. One. And we're back. Here's Mookie now. Burdett back to work. Just missed. On the ground to third. Tosses across to first. And Betts is gone. And now it's Ronald Acuna Jr.
That play won't be trending on social media later on, but it's still important to execute it to perfection. This game is a lot harder than it looks, partner.
Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. He dives but can't make the play, and that's a foul ball.
Trying to keep good speed off. The bases.
Billy Wagner taking over on the mound. He has a great slider with tons of movement. That one inside, ball one.
Billy Wagner.
And there's a ball. This guy's got good power. With one swing, he can win it for him. He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. That's a base hit. A perfect example right there. That plate discipline, it pays off.
The deeper he gets into a count, the more comfortable he...
Perfect. Oh, that got him.
Lefty on lefty matchup, and sometimes, you know, you could be on roller skates a little bit where you're quickly wanting to get out of the way, but... The other times where you're saying, probably safer if I just try to get a fat part of my body on the baseball and won't hurt as much.
Comes up empty. That's strike two.
He's falling behind in a huge spot, Boo. Got to do what it takes to come through. Maybe choke up on the bat a little bit, spread out those feet, whatever it takes.
Here comes an 0-2 to Judge. Swings and misses. Struck him out.
The bat. No left.
So first and second with two outs. Here's Trout.
Wow.
Ground ball up the middle. Arise on the first. That's the third out, and we're headed to extras. We played three full innings, and we're tied at one. Welcome back, and now on the mound. In scoring position, no outs. And now the right fielder, David Justice. The pitch. And that's outside. 1-0. And here it comes. In the air to left center, Judge. Sizing this one up. Brings it in. And there's one away. Gary Sanchez at the plate. He struck out swinging in his first at bat. That one at triple digits. Not even close there. And that is ball one. Swing and a miss, and that one missed by a ton.
Well, if he's going to do something special right here, it's going to happen with two strikes.
That's off the mark, and that's ball two.
It's a good take.
Got him swinging. Jose Abreu up to hit. Struck out swinging his first time. And a strike right through there. That one at triple digits. With the go-ahead run standing at second here in extra innings. Comes up empty.
That split is a pretty nasty pitch. Explodes out of the hand. Looks like a fastball, and the bottom just falls out of it.
And the righty deals. And now 2-2. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Back inside Wills Park, and now the catcher comes up to him. Gary Sanchez. Outside corner, there's a strike.
As a pitcher, you know the runner on second is ready to push things with his speed. A base hit's probably going to be a big run, so you really have to execute on the mound.
That misses. Now two balls and a strike.
Two balls, one strike.
That one is absolutely belted. Davis going back. And it's caught just in front of the wall. Runner tags up for third. Henry Aaron digging in now. And he takes one right on the black. 1-1.
That was just paint on the first pitch fastball.
The next offering misses, and the count is 1-1.
That's a really good take right there. Slider down and in. Very difficult to get on the same plane and do anything with it.
The pitch. And it's even up.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Swings through it, and that's a strikeout.
Oh, that's a huge strikeout right there. Big second out. Infield was in. They were playing the full court press, and he
Jose Leclerc comes on now.
Your attention, please. Now, Jose Leclerc.
And the batter now, Rafael Palmeiro. Oh, and that's outside, and it's 1-0. There's a strike.
He's trying to stay away from this lefty, knowing that a lot of left-handers like the ball down and in.
Kicks and fires. Bounced up the middle. The throw to first. That ends the frame. Fifth inning coming up. Tied at 1. We're back, and there's a new arm on the mound to start the fifth. Edwin Diaz. Here's Nolan Arenado. Here comes a pitch. That one outside, and that's ball one. So a change being made out at second, and here's the pinch runner, Yandy Diaz.
Yandy Diaz.
And another ball. Wouldn't chase that time. So definitely a little wild right out of the gate.
Well, it could be a little tough coming from the bullpen mound to this mound, but you've got to find a way to get ahead in the count quickly. He has it. We'll see how this at bat turns out.
And that one is lifted in the air. Drops into the glove. Runner tags at second. And he's in safely at third with one out.
Now batting, the center fielder, Chili Davis.
Stepping in, Chili Davis. Rolled out to second in his first at bat. That's hard hit in the line. Pulls it in on the warning track. Here comes the runner from third. The throw is offline and he's in to score. And a 2-1 ball game now.
Sometimes that can be a little tough to score on. It was hit so hard that getting back to the bag to tag takes a little bit of time by the time that outfielder catches it, but a really good job of getting that run in from third.
Palmeiro in the box here lets that one go for a ball.
Nasty backdoor slider. There's really nothing you can do with that if you swing. So that's a good take by him.
Clobber to right field, way back, gone. That was blasted to the moon, and they add a run. It's 3-1. That was blasted.
Absolutely, no doubt off the bat. Versus power right there, like two locomotives colliding. Who's gonna win? Well, a really good job there by the hitter getting the top hand working. Powers that fastball out of here.
Arise stands in here, tried to hold back his swing there but went around.
That's inside.
That one missing inside. Just off the outside edge. 2-1. Two runs across in the inning, and we're at the top of the fifth. And another ball. And that gets the inside corner for a strike. Line drive, base hit, right center field. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
Well, that was one of those high percentage advantage counts where batting averages are just so much higher. And man, I'll tell you, a line drive like that into the gap.
So Josh Hader gets the call to the mound.
Pretty tight game, so they're looking for quality pitches out of him right here. Got to do his best to keep the score right where it is.
Hader.
And it first. And that'll bring up Brandon Crawford. He's already homered here in this one. Time asked for at the plate, and he gets it. First pitch doesn't find the zone. And downstairs.
Got to be real careful here. 2-0. He's hunting for his pitch.
Next one misses, and that's ball three. Paul O'Neill hitting on deck circle. And that's ball four.
That pitch is in.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
Now batting, left fielder.
Paul O'Neill will hit next. That misses the zone. Ball one.
Ball one.
Arrives on second. Crawford at first. Two out of the inning. Just missed.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch coming.
That one misses. And now 3-1. David Justice to bat next. Fastball in for a strike. And the count is filled up.
And boy, that was the pitch. 3-1. You want to be really aggressive on the fastball.
Traffic on the bases with two already in to score. And here in extra innings. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Coming home.
Puts a run on the board and picks up an RBI. Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just shot it through the infield.
So two on with two away. At the plate, David Justice. And it's fouled away. And fires in a fastball at 95.
No ball,
first and second, two down here in extra innings. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Inning over, and it could have been worse. Three runs on three hits, one a solo shot. Home half of the fifth coming up. The Guardians with the lead.
Ladies
now into the game, Yandy Diaz. Please. Adrian Beltre getting ready to hit. He hit into a double play his first time up. That one ripped left field back there. And it one hops the wall. Run comes in from second. It's 4-2.
Well, that's how you respond. Leadoff man comes up, gets into scoring position. Now, there are several ways that they can get this run across.
Betts in the box now, takes strike one. With the tying run at the plate, last half of inning number five. And a swing and a miss. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away.
Well, that right there is just a pitcher's pitch. Tailing away from the hitter, lowing away with some good action at the end. You know, even if he gets the bat to that ball, it's probably just a weak ground ball to the opposite side. Tell you what, that's a tremendous two-strike pitch.
Two ball, no strike.
This one in the dirt, down to second, but he dances back in safely. Now before the pitch, he looks him back.
Oh, an interesting situation. One swing, you can tie up the ball game. But if you're patient and work a walk, then you bring the game-winning run to the plate.
Beltre over at second, one down. And that's off the inside edge. And now 3-1. Babe Ruth waits on deck. Fouls one away, and now 3-2. Gets a piece and stays alive.
Great swing and solid contact. Just a little too quick. He's got to stay back a little longer.
Swing and a slow roller. Now only one out remaining.
the batter, the designated hitter.
So now here's the DH, Babe Ruth. Edwin Diaz gets handed the rock out of the pen, and he may only have to face one batter in this spot. At least that's what they're hoping, as he tries to strand that runner at third. Big spot here. And that one hit 97 on the glove. Next pitch is downstairs. And the slider just misses.
Big pitch coming right here. Last thing he wants to do is put the tying run on base, but he can't groove one either.
They're down to their final strike. Diaz is just one strike away. Up towards right center field. That one carrying. And it's gone. And we are all tied up. It's 4-4. The brighter the lights, the more he shines.
Yeah, this guy lives for big moments, and right there made a statement big time.
The next pitch misses, and 1-1. And there's a foul ball. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Sanchez makes the catch, and that'll do it. So they get three and draw even. We're through five. We're back, and they make a change. It's Gary Sanchez, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. Fought off foul.
Just missed. If he's able to connect on that, look out.
Close one doesn't get the call. One ball, one strike. And that's down and away. Next offering way off the plate. Fouls it back with two strikes.
The healthy cut, tough pitch at 98, but a really good pass at the ball.
And a swing and a miss. He battled for a long time, but it finishes with a strikeout. You can't be mad at yourself after an at-bat like that one. Yandy Diaz now. And that one upstairs. And a good eye there.
He's clearly trying to work him away here. Both pitches off the plate. If you really want to put the ball in play, you're going to have to stay back and drive it to the opposite field.
And that's in there at the knees for a strike. Movement in the bullpen. Eric Gagne, the closer, is getting loose. And that one fouled off. One out. The go-ahead run is at second. And we're at the top half of the sixth. Swings and lines one towards the gap. No one can get there. It falls in. The run scores from second. 5-4 now as they take the lead. And that's a double.
Well, there you go. The RBI machine. Another clutch run scoring at bat.
Yeah, he's been so good in these situations. Call it clutch if you want, but his resume speaks for itself. One down. Now, Nolan Arenado. Now at the plate. In there for a strike at the bottom of the zone.
All ones account.
And a foul ball. In the air, left field. Trout sizes this one up. Hauls it in, and there's two away. Chili Day. The next to hit. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. Towards first. Glove side, but it gets through. Here's the throw to the plate. And he's out. Tried to score in the air, but instead the third. And now batting, Mike Trout. Back down for the bottom of the sixth. And there's a new pitcher on the mound, Troy Percival.
And I can't imagine any save is an easy one. You're holding a small lead.
Hot shot, and he can't knock it down. Here comes the judge around third. Save.
Such great concentration. Everybody on their feet, knowing that you can come through with a good swing. And there he doesn't try to do too much.
On the ground. And it finds its way through for a hit. Throw comes in, and the winning run moves up to second with nobody out.
Well, a big swing of the bat right there. Winning run in scoring position now, so a clutch AB could end this one.
Aaron in the box lays off for ball one. Next offering is down low. There's a strike. Swing and a miss.
Two balls, two strikes.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. Winning run at second, no outs. Here in the bottom of the sixth. Lifted in the air, right center field. Justice settles under it. Makes the grab. Runner tagging for third. Applies the tag, and they get two. Double play.
When you're already in scoring position, if you decide to tag, you really want to be more than 100% confident that you can make it safely to third, because otherwise you take a potential run scoring opportunity off the board. Great throw to third.
And there's a strike. He goes down looking. So they pick up a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. We're through six full. We're all tied up 5-5. Back now, and on the mound, the closer, Eric Gagne.
Your attention, please. Now,
and now here is Rafael Palmeiro, one for two. And a miss, and he chases that one in the dirt.
Didn't recognize off speed, thought it was fastball, a little bit out in front.
And that one fouled off.
These hitters like this that have so much power, look forward to seeing them hit the ball a long way. But if you're in the stands, or you're in a broadcast booth, or you're a writer, better keep your eye on the game.
just missed.
He's really tightening up his hitting zone with two strikes here. I love it.
Just misses there.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Luis Arraez waiting for a turn at the plate. Ground ball right side, and it gets by him. So they hold the runner at third, wanting to play it safe. Think that comes back to bite him?
Boy, it's hard to say. That runner on second to start extras is critical, and you want to make sure you don't waste him. If they don't score this inning, there'll be some second guessing for sure.
Luis Arraez stands in. Fought off foul.
One and one.
In the dirt. And an excellent job keeping it right there. Wouldn't chase that time.
In the infield at the corners. Don't be surprised to see them come home first and prevent that run from scoring.
In the air, right center. This is mashed way back and gone. And they lead it. It's 8-5. That's their third home run of the game.
They're having a lot of fun at the plate in this one. They've got the long ball working for them on autopilot.
The number two hitter, Brandon Crawford. First pitch misses. Gagne, a 6-foot righty. He features a four-seam fastball, a changeup, a curve. Well struck right field. And that one is out of here. They go back to back. His second home run of the game, and they add to the lead. It's 9-5. That's their fourth home run of the game.
They can't stop, and they won't stop hitting home runs in this one, Boog. They're clearly feeding off of each other at the dish. Back-to-back jacks, and this club is fired up right now, Boog. I mean, this is the
Jose LeClaire. Now, not a pitch out of the pen here. He's into the game with the bases empty. The left fielder, Paul O'Neill. And that's too high. Nobody on, nobody out. Here at the top half of inning number 7. Just missed. Misses inside, off the inside. Three balls and a strike. And that one off the inside edge. You walked him.
Boog, I know you know people. Do we have a bullpen phone installed in the booth by chance? Just seems they don't have anyone left in the pen, so I want to see if you're good for an inning.
Good probably is not the word that I would choose. And a swing and a miss there.
Just not able to catch up to that velocity.
And that's outside. Going to count 1-2. Runner at first with no outs here. And another ball. Not close with that one, and the count's full. Now fly ball to right center. Judge makes the grab. One away. And now it's the catcher, Gary Sanchez. 0-for-3 with three strikeouts. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Wouldn't chase that time.
Last two pitches have been down in the zone. Pitcher clearly trying to get that ground ball double play. But in this count, he's going to have to give in, elevate his pitches, and get back into this at bat.
And that one clips the corner. O'Neill, the base runner at first with one out. The punch out there, and there's two away.
Oh, that's a curveball that I'm sure he wants back at the plate. Two strikes, the sort of pitch you're hoping for, a bit of a mistake, and I'd say in a very hittable location, but clearly the break was enough to get him to swing through it.
Yeah, this one bounces away from Sanchez. That's a wild pitch as he moves into scoring position. That's in for a strike at 95, and the count is 0-2. And ball one. Next offering misses, 2-2. Two outs. And one in scoring position. Spoils that one, and it remains 2-2. On the ground to third. Oh, look at the stop. To first. And that's a great play for the out. Now the third baseman, Adrian Beltre. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Well, these guys doing a good job of simply getting the bat on the ball in this game, and the numbers back that up. They've done a great job finding holes in the defense. Exactly half of their hits have come off the bat less than 90 miles per hour. So the ball isn't exactly jumping off the lumber, but they're finding a way to make it work.
Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
We got a full count, 3-2.
Got him! Outside pitch got the better of him that time. Here's Mookie now. Raisel Iglesias takes over on the mound.
And he's got a nice lead to work with, so he should come in throwing strikes, attacking these hitters.
One out and a runner at second near the bottom of the seventh. And Mookie takes.
If you're on the mound right now, you know you have to retire this hitter. If he gets on base, it could open up the floodgates for this offense to score some runs.
That's in there, and it's 3-1. Right through there for a strike.
Well, that's really the money spot. Down and away, if you can locate that consistently, it's going to be real tough for hitters to square that up. That's what you love to see relievers do coming out of that bullpen.
Ninth pitch of the at-bat due next. And they're down to their last out. So they're down to their final out. Here's Acuna now. First pitch doesn't find the zone. There's a strike. They're down to their final strike. Runner at second, two down. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Well, this was a total team effort using six pitchers in this ball game to get the win. Outstanding job of passing the baton, the next pitcher stepping up and getting it done. You got to give them a lot of credit because this is not easy to do. We'll see how it affects them over the next couple of days.
Our final score here, 9-5. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Chum. Thanks for joining us.
They want to know where the jump shot come from. Coach Outlaw taught me the beef method. Balance eye contact, elbow room, follow through. See, that's what I was taught to do. I probably learned more from Coach Gwynn than I did from my own kin. My lifestyle big enough to hate on. This beat hard enough to put J on. My yard too big to put a rake on. But I got the culling and the wraith on it. Never get the credit I deserve. I don't know if you hearing every word.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious visiting team. 9 runs, 11.